What's good and welcome back to my One Piece reactions. Today we're on episode 487. Let's go. Wait, why is he standing still? Run, mate. See you later. They're finally losing something, honestly. Nobody wants to fight him. Oh my god. Sengoku's coming in. Oh my god. Oh my god. I can't believe they're joining the war like as it was about to end. What was that? Oh, it's Kizaru. Oh my god. What is... I don't think this is doing anything though, is it? It destroyed everything around him, just not him. Oh god. What the hell? Ivan's getting destroyed. It's still not a good situation. What is going on? I'm confused. He's not gonna make it, is he? It's frozen. He punched. Not Jinbei as well, man. You can't just kill off everyone. Bro, this... Wait, did he hit Luffy as well? Wait, you got Luffy in the chest? Oh my god. Yo, Jinbei's angry as hell, man. I can't believe he's protecting Luffy so much. This is amazing. I fucking love Jinbei. But don't tell me it's over for him as well, man. Everyone's... Bro, Jinbei's ready to die to save Luffy. Oh my god. Crocodile. He's sending them away. No. What made Crocodile such a good guy? He just doesn't want them to have their way. Oh my god. Buggy saved their lives. Oh god. Oh my god. So is Luffy now like damaged? Oh my god, look at Luffy's chest. Oh, Jinbei passed out as well. I kind of has to die, bro. So. Oh God. Is that my guy? Los. Yo, I can't believe Los here. Holy shit, Law's here to save him. Hold on, bro, bro. Give him to Law, man. Let's go. The Surgeon of Death. Oh yes! I could not be happier. My life is complete. Oh, I don't know if you can tell or couldn't tell, but Law is my favorite character. Just in case you couldn't tell, I like him a lot. He's cool. He's really fucking cool. But yeah. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys on the next one. Peace. Don't.